A TIA is a transient ischemic attack. It is a set of symptoms that are exactly like a stroke, but they're temporary symptoms. They're transient. They don't last. A TIA is like angina is to a heart attack. It is a warning sign. It is symptoms that don't last. Some symptoms of a TIA are facial weakness or numbness, arm or leg weakness or numbness, speech difficulties, either understanding or speaking, visual changes, balance issues, headache. The problem with the TIA is when the symptoms go away. And since the symptoms have gone away, we all breathe a sigh of relief and say, wow, thank goodness it went away, I'll be fine. And hopefully they will be. However, about 30% of all patients with TIAs go on to have a stroke sometime in the future. TIA should be taken seriously. Patients should call 911 if they're having these symptoms, even if they go away. It's important that they get a workup done, that they get medical attention to see if the reason they're having this TIA can be fixed so that it does not proceed to a stroke.